And two new studies agree that the origin of the COVID-19 pandemic likely began with animals sold at a Wuhan, China market. Experts do not believe it was linked to a laboratory setting. To reduce the chances of future pandemics, the researchers are working to determine exactly what animal may have first become infected with COVID-19 and how.